every day, on every hour, a trumpet appears in the window of the higher tower of the Church of Our Lady Mary in Krakow, Poland, to play a bugle call known as the Hina, or Hymn of the Virgin Mary. This tradition dates back to the Middle Ages, where the trumpet tune always ends abruptly on what has become known as the broken note to commemorate the events of 1241. In that year, Krakow was besieged by the Tartars, part of the army of Genghis Khan. Because the church lay outside the city walls, the trumpeter continued to play until a bowman's arrow struck him down. The legend of the trumpeter of Krakow is chronicled in a novel by Eric P. Kelly, published in 1928, that won the prestigious Newbery Medal. The Trumpeter of Krakow will feature senior trumpeter Victor Chukka.